This is definitely in the running for the loudest, craziest crowd that we had in the whole tour. So this is how we're gonna break this down. This is how we're gonna break this down tonight. First of all, if you're sitting down, it's the end of the show. I need everything you got left in the tank. So please stay in your ass all the time, please. I need everything you got left in the tank. I'ma play one more song, okay? And if y'all can take that shit to a 9, then my brother Savage is probably gonna say, let's play one more song, and we're gonna see if the Bay Area can take that shit to a 10. So look, this next song right here, this is my pick to take y'all to a 9. So y'all better not let me down. Don't embarrass me in front of my brother one time. Y'all ready? Come on. Curfew in the Chase Center. But you know what? You know what, Bay Area? It's my first time here, and I'm always down to trash my reputation for y'all. You know how I feel about it. We can negotiate about it later, you know. I made enough money for Chase Bank anyway. For real. So this is how we gonna do this thing tonight. Usually I would have to end the show, but I got some extra songs I want to do for y'all, if that's okay.
I'm not It's to lead by example, to open doors and make sure those doors are open. If I'm going to be the first, you know, it's the younger generation that's going to carry the torch.
That's happened. I was like, I don't read comments, I don't read reviews, I don't read anything positive. To me, I, 17-year-old version of myself, didn't think that this was possible. So every day I'm able to sort of like make an idea and see it come out, that's the most fulfilling.
That's my song. All right. Okay. This is how we're going to end it off tonight. First of all, I want to take a minute. I always take this moment in the show. Not only do I want to pay respect to somebody that we love dearly, but I want you to just take a second to yourself, and I want to pay respect to anybody that you love in your life that you lost. So first and foremost, I want to pay respects to our brother who's no longer with us, but inspires us every day, and lucky for us, travels with us every day. And he's a big reason for this tour, for a lot of the music that I've made and are making right now. So please, if you could, make some noise for our dear brother, Virgil. I have no God, that's the song. And look, make some noise in the Bay Area tonight for anybody that you've ever lost, that you love. Let's send some love up to the sky. Rest in peace to Mac Dre, of course. All right, so tonight, you know I've been doing an extra show at the end of the show. These are songs that I haven't done in like, I don't know, 10 years, 8 years, 7 years. I don't even know if I've rehearsed this song before, let alone performed it. But I'm going to do it tonight. My friend Rick came to the show tonight. She asked for the song tonight, so we're going to do it for her tonight. Y'all ready? Without the man.